Hey guys, welcome to me. If you're back with Minecraft. So, I've built another launch pad. So yeah, let's go take a look at that. Oops. Let's see if I can get there. Ah, using the power of light. Is this Minecraft? Push that along. I'm actually going to get a bit of speed. So I have to that's this one. I didn't even know there is a minecart. It's on this line. Nice squid. Climb out here. You can see it over there in the distance. Yeah, here we are at Brighton Beach Station. And this rocket is a lot more obvious than the Soyuz. It almost looks like that's really close and the Soyuz is really far. Oh, I said no power of flight. Oh, sorry about it. Sorry that I'm flying a few times. I think it's like actually been in perfect position. Let's continue. Let's extend the booster road. Yep. Sit here. It's kind of resembles Proton. Not really. So I have the engine light. Added these here to just have some smoke rising around, but it's about to lift off. I'm just going to say it has it forever. It has been condemned to forever. I think we're going to use the same kind of... Although, I'm going to just because these rocket bits are a lot larger. It's like, I don't know, should I just... I think what I'll just do is I'll just, extend them over the void to there. I don't know. Like, I think I'll just leave this here and just say they can get it over that. I think they can. I'm thinking of what's the next thing I should build, because I have a Nepper. I have a Soyuz. I have something else I'll use, like the... more like the original UR500 and Proton. Next thing is, well, we have this vast area of ocean, or heck, maybe even this area next to the VAB. So I'm not sure what to build. So yeah, right. I think the next thing I might build is actually like an underwater training facility for our space station. Assuming we're going to launch a space station, so we're gonna build that. But yeah, until then, I'm Proton 25. Goodbye.